My buddy Keith lived in a graveyard once for a whole year. It wasn't a dare or nothing.